Hello and welcome back to Everything Gaming, and today I'm going to be doing something a little different, so it's not my usual Forza content. Instead, I'm going to be bringing you some truck driver gameplay on the Xbox One. Now, if you don't know, this is a trucking simulator, pretty much along the same lines as Euro Truck Simulator 2, but it is fairly different, so don't go comparing the two games because they are quite different. And especially the fact, if you're looking to buy like a Euro Truck Simulator 2 on the Xbox One, don't expect it to be the same thing. It's definitely a good representation, and it's a really, really fun game to play, if I'm perfectly honest. And that's why I'm bringing you some videos in it, because I want to draw a bit more attention to it, especially if you are a fan of Euro Truck Simulator. But like I said, don't go comparing the two, because they are quite different games in a sense, apart from the fact they're obviously both about trucking. But they've got their own individual cool features, and this is definitely a great trucking simulator game for the Xbox One, I must admit. It's a really, really fun game to play. It is actually fairly relaxing in a weird way. Even if you're not a fan of sort of trucking simulators kind of thing, I still recommend giving it a go, because it is definitely a really good game. So what I'm going to do today is just bring you a little bit of gameplay, a fair amount of gameplay actually, some sort of look at all the different trucks in the game, some of the customization options, and a various amount of missions as well. All of this is recorded off the Xbox One X, and like I said, it's really, really actually quite a good game, but don't go expecting a copy of Euro Truck Simulator 2, because it's not exactly there. There is quite a few differences, but anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this. Obviously, I will still be releasing my same Forza content as I normally would, but I want to try and release some new videos as well, and Truck Driver is definitely one of the games that I want to work on, and in the next video I'll sort of do a bit more of commentary and whatever else, but for this one I'm just going to shut up and let the video speak for itself, so you guys can enjoy some sort of unmodified gameplay of Truck Driver and make up your own decision on it. You know, I'll be releasing another video just sort of showing the things that I love and the things that I'm not a massive fan on that they could definitely do with improving. But like I said, don't go getting it if you think it's going to be another Euro Truck Simulator, because it's not. There is quite a few differences. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you want to see any more sort of Truck Driver specific content and what you want to see, just say so in the comments. If you did enjoy this and you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe and drop a like if you enjoyed. But apart from that, guys, a massive thank you, all the best, and take care.
you.